All right, we are back. I feel like I'm forgetting something. What am I forgetting? I think I've got everything. I just hate to say it, but I'm still relatively low on Magicka potions. But they're really beefy, really powerful. Wait a minute, where's my other ones? Didn't I have a couple others? I think I dropped them.
You flatter me with your attention, Outlander.
I always look in there, hoping, praying that they will refill it. But they never do. Oh yeah, I gotta cure my speed also. Restore my speed.
You seem quite intriguing. Please share your thoughts.
I guess I used it. Ah, oh, that's right, I didn't have them. I used them all. Well, vampire dust.
Welcome. Care to talk?
I guess I'll just try and do as little conjuration.
I don't know where to begin.
It
is such an honor to meet you.
As far as creatures go, I'll still summon up bound bows and stuff, but summoning up the creatures is what uses up most of my Magicka. Lothis or Realm? Let's try Realm. Sure. We'll try a Realm today. That did not do it. That boosted up my endurance. How about you? That did not work either. Alright, it must be in the must be in the Legion Fort in the Imperial Cult. Gonna go to Malapai eventually. Just double checking, making sure I don't have anything that I need to do here in Balmora. I do not. Let me just go see if I can cure myself. Get my speed back. I believe I have two quests to do in Gnar Lach. One is for the Fighters Guild. Both of them involving rescuing people, I believe. Because I'm such a heroic guy. I was at 18. I had like minus 22 to my speed.
I see I stand in good company. What can I do for you?
Oh, let's see. I'm still looking for... See, I'd like to have a levitate spell. And that way I could make a levitate item. And that way I wouldn't need to carry around potions. But I'd probably still have to carry around a couple just in case of an emergency, but... And the only one I found who sells a levitate spell was charging a ridiculous amount of money for it. And it was a wild one. Never mind. Gnar Lach it is. Can you see how much faster I'm running? Very good, very good, very good. Know that there is a boat that can take me to Gnar Lach. There's a person right here. Could be a bandit, highwayman, someone who wants to lighten my coin purse. So I'm just going to get my fatigue up in case they come at me. Aha! Right. One hit. I kind of thought that was gonna happen. I can dodge those arrows a little bit, but... Ugh. It's probably just got a little bone mold bow too, or something like that. still gonna be over there. He's still there. One of the guards will fight him.
Death is upon you. You should find a heal.
Where is he? He's stuck down there. Where's the town guards when you need them?
It would be wise to stay in talk.
There are many creatures beyond the streets.
What is this about?
Well, he used up all his arrows. Whoops. Maybe I spoke too soon. Thanks a lot, town guards. Come on. There we go. Boy, good thing he didn't use his restore health potion. Nordic recurve bow. I'm gonna drink your potion for you, even though I don't need it. Just because. Not that that 10 points of health would have done him any good, but still. It's the principle of the thing. He had the health potion, why not drink it?
What can I do for you, friend?
That's one ugly outfit.
Just gotta wait for my fatigue to come back up before I sell in this bow. Probably only giving me 300 gold for it anyways, but... Look at that, 300. I knew it. Mr. Cheapo. Wonder if I could summon up a cursed hunger right here. What do you think? Would that be fun? I'll try it. Let's see what happens. Just for the fun of it. It'll only take a second. Of course, I'll save it first. Well, are you gonna attack? Why are you not attacking? Skin. Iron arrows back. Did I use it up? No. Well, that was interesting. I just wanted to see what it would do. I want to. Normally I don't like to use these silt striders, but I can take a silt strider to, I think, Sadanine. And then from there go to Narmak. Aha, you're stuck in the wall. I don't know if he's gonna do it or not. Take a crack at it.
Where would you like to go?
Well, this actually was not. I needed to go to Hlawad. Well, there's no boat person here. Let me go back. I don't think that they go to Nisus from here. I think Nisus goes to... Help. I don't think there's gonna be any shortcut. Just gotta hoof it. nice view. Gotta go northwest. A rat! Run away! No, I don't need to run away from the rat. I just don't want to waste my resources on it. Aha. That scorpion, however, is a different story. Get me. Yes, he can. Come on, where's my tail? There it is. I don't think I'm gonna waste any resources on Soul Trap either. Well, the rats are not deadly. I just gotta see. I've got 5 potions. They're very powerful magicka potions, but I've only got 5. I just don't want to use them. That it? That's it right there. Willow. Suppose I could use a water walking potion now. Otherwise I gotta go all the way around. How long does it last for? 33 seconds. Here we go. Go, 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 go. Hello, Mr. Cliff Racer. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Nope.
before the fish get me.
Let me tell you, the slaughter fish in this game are deadly. Here comes one. And I got a ghost right there. There. Well. Thug, huh? She also did not want to drink her health potion. One hit. Took him out in one shot. For some reason I thought the ghosts were pretty powerful. I don't want to go all the way around. All right, here we go. Fortunately, my bound weapons are considered enchanted weapons, so I was able to slay the mighty ghost. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Save it, before I get a crashed desktop. Alright. How's your dad doing?
Is there something you need?
Okay, so I've got Fighters Guild. The Imperial Legion. I gotta rescue Danza, an Imperial citizen who was captured by raiders. She's being held in Abernadit, on the coast near Narmak. Abernadit or Danza. Island southeast of Narmak. Let's see, can you tell me anything about her? Southeast. Great, I probably ran right past it. south. And then east. Yike! Wondering, yes, the bats are deadly. Gotta be over there. Drain attribute. They meant southwest. Rust canker. I thought I made a couple of those. Gotta be south, southeast. Thank you. think they're fighting each other. Got a mod that adds on bats to the game. And the bats are actually pretty deadly. I don't know if they are as deadly as the cliff racers, but there it is. I did. I ran right past it. Abernayit. Friendly? Oh, you wanna? Please don't give me a disease. Oh, trapped with a tricky trap. And an agility. All right, so that means I gotta sneak as much as possible. Sweet moon sugar. Nice. Telvanni bug musk. Very nice, very nice. fuck is anything down there? Hoping I don't have to conjure up any creatures.
I have you! This will not go unnoticed. You will be disgraced for this.
What? Kinda got the feeling that maybe she was from one of my guilds. Thieves Guild, maybe. But it doesn't say I was. It doesn't say I've been kicked out, so I guess I'm good. two guys there.
What was that?
That's her. Let's make sure there's no one else around. Looks like the coast is clear. Some secret treasure over here. Empty? Why would you hide a secret chest over here and keep it empty? That don't make no sense. Alright. What's up? Are we gonna travel together? Hold on a minute. Lost my sound.
What's your story?
Nice. Oh, sweet moon sugar. Restore speed. Now I get restore speed. Another restore speed. Soul trap. This was not quite as profitable as some of my other exploits. Although not too bad. Alright, well, I have saved her, and now I just must escort her probably back to Gnarmak. But I believe I must end it here. I am actually starting to feel quite sleepy now, and I do have to get up for work in a few hours. So, I am going to end it here. I hope you had fun watching, because I know that I had a lot of fun playing. get yourself some of those mods if you don't have them. They do add a lot to the game, especially the Morrowind graphics enhancer and that creature mod called Giants, although a lot of the other mods are good as well. So maybe I'll be back on again tomorrow night, maybe around 9:30 Eastern time. Take care, everybody. And we will see you next time, all right? Have a good night.